feel so alive, cause you were like a local and I was more like a visitor. But from the second I saw you, I knew I had to get with you. Spit a little game, you acted like you got nauseous. I'm laughing and I'm thinking to myself, stay cautious, cause I know you heard of my past and reputation for that. Some hesitation, in fact, some separation, but eventually we were both consumed by the energy. Like, what could we do? We knew there was chemistry, felt the attraction and felt the connection and felt the affection in itself was a blessing. So now I'm contemplating trying to plot my next move. I told you I don't care what it takes, I gotta get you. I spent the rest of the summer with you and I discovered now not only do I want you, it's true, girl,
when
I love you. Patience of time, and I don't need to act hard when I'm saying my rhyme. Cause see, I've grown up, I'm past that, I'm over the limit, I'm over these women living with the phoniest image. It's just a show and a gimmick. Sorry ladies, not me, cause B got B and he got she and he's cocky, but you know how to deal with it. It's we, not me. So the both of us feeling it, never pictured myself as a codependent, but I depend on you, and with that there's no pretending that you make me better. When we grow together, we keep close together. When we see cold weather, Humvee won't forget you. You ain't leaving my sight, you the reason I write, you the reason I feel.